ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to The Last of Us. Oh my gosh.
There you are.
She running. So intense. Damn it.
Damn.
He saw him. Or she saw him. Whatever. Let's get him. Come on. Alright, let's back it up a little bit. I'm like all the way up in your guys' face. How can you handle me? Oof. Where'd that beer go? I'm gonna cut it out. Give me the loot. I can't. Thank you.
Gotta be more quiet.
I got him though. Oh, he's drawing a lot of blood.
There he is.
How many hits does it take? He's just not like bleeding out. Thank you.
Crap, he's fast.
It's not finishing the job.
Now are you still alive?
Yeah. Where is he at? Why is he all the way down
here? What
is
this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool.
Uh-oh.
This place is not creepy at all.
Let's loot. Ooh.
Awesome.
There it is. My gosh. That's horrible.
Who's there? Come out!
Oh.
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. Welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere.
Ooh.
Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Okay.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
Uh-oh.
It's probably gonna be a while. You,
Okay, David.
Mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's hurt, you clearly care about them.
Oh, gosh.
I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
Over here trying to get fucking thumbnails. Oh, boy.
Gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Okay.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
Yeah, she sure did.
No matter what, we have to keep them out.
Anything?
Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Okay. Little pistol.
I can't bring shot. I've
done this before.
Infected inside. Kid!
I need some shots. Oh my gosh.
You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this. Through the windows. More infected on this side. This is a big pack. They must have followed you.
Maybe they followed you and your friend.
It doesn't matter. I'm stuck in this together. Nice shot. Infected. Keep it up, kid.
Oh my gosh. My aim is insane.
Screw it. We're getting out of this room. Block their path. Cover the stairs.
Oh my gosh. There you go.
Follow me through here.
Okay.
foot in this place.
Oh, great. Lucky break.
Lucky break.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
Get that rifle out.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
She's worried.
Right. Stay close.
Understandable.
Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
No clickers. Get out of there!
The same name for these characters? Like, well. Dead right now. I never knew that was there. Oh, really? It's kind of cool.
This way.
Where have you been?
That was so close. We need to get up there.
Where?
There. That ladder could work.
Can you boost me up?
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Ready?
Uh-huh.
Here.
There you go.
You be quick, and you keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Come on.
I don't look like it almost hurt.
All right, look out. Come on.
Okay, time to go. Come on. Taking your sweet time, Ellie. Let's go.
We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit.
You ought to watch your language.
Oh. Yeah, who the fuck are you to throw at me?
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Probably.
I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit.
Okay. Hey, you ain't got tell me twice. Shit.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die. Get ready.
Yeah, they sound a little crazy. Hey, through here.
No.
All right, man. I know. Oh. What the hell? What was that? At least let me hit this right here.
We're doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it.
Thanks for the pep talk, I guess. Where they at?
Here come more!
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it. On your left! We did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge.
A little pistol. Oh my god, if you don't get an upgrade.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected.
No infected.
All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours.
Okay. We can all stop.
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back
there. Oh my gosh.
I'd say we make a pretty good team.
Get out of here.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Okay.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter. That's been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back.
Uh-oh.
They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl.
Uh-oh.
You see?
Ooh.
Everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
God, he looks creepy.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, what? Go get this. You don't cut it out. Yeah, go get Callus. He looks like a Callus.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah, take that rabbit. Let's go. Shit, I got the rifle and the medicine. I call that a win-win. Feed Callus. That's cold and hungry.
Okay. Joel?
Oh, shit. Still alive. Can't get him breathing.
I only managed to get a little bit of food.
It's okay.
But I did get this. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you. Easy. Go. Come on.
Are we even sure she's here?
Yeah, more horse tracks down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now!